Omaheke Police Unit Commander for Community Affairs, Inspector Fina Sakayangenga, confirmed to NBC News that a human skull without lower jaw and what appears to be human bones were discovered all over the area. Some old clothes and shoes suspected to be of the deceased were found in the area. Inspector Sakayangenga said the police also found shoelaces tied to a tree. At the moment, the deceased is not known and the residents in the area have not reported a missing person. Gadie Kabari, NBC News, Khobabes.